Hello, I'm Joy from Septentrio. We have Danilo here with us today. He's a product manager of OEM receivers at Septentrio. He will tell us more about the OEM receiver range.
What is an OEM GNSS receiver?
An OEM GNSS receiver in Septentrio, it's a GNSS board that has already all the components integrated on the board to be ready and used by the customer. It can be interfaced with a 60-pin connector or a 30-pin connector on the bottom of it, and it already has connectors for the antennas. So it is a small package, let's imagine a credit card size, that already has everything that you need to have a fully functioning high-level GNSS receiver.
What differentiates Septentrio OEM receivers from the competition?
Septentrio OEM receivers, they do pack all the GNSS Plus technology that Septentrio is famous for. And on top of that, they have been designed to be lightweight, small in size, like a credit card. They are designed to consume as few power as possible, which is critical when you have a platform that is battery powered.
Why should one choose a receiver from Septentrio?
Well, there are actually four important reasons to choose Septentrio. The first one is proven quality and performance. Our receivers can track all visible current and future GNSS signals, things of Galileo's and MEA, just to name one. And Septentrio develops its own chipsets to have the best-in-class performance and resilience. We also ensure that the production of our units goes through a very robust and traceable process. Secondly, we have a strong and reliable position engine, delivering very high accuracy with low latency and high update rates, even in very tough environments. Thirdly, we have advanced GNSS Plus algorithms. Those patented technologies allow GNSS receivers to function in extremely difficult environments. Think of GNSS interferences like jamming and spoofing, but also unintentional interferences. All of our receivers come with advanced interference mitigation and monitoring. We also have algorithms that deal with multipath, ionospheric scintillations, heavy vibrations, and autonomous integrity monitoring. Last but not least, we have a worldwide dedicated application engineering and support team, very familiar with our customers' use cases and are there to help during every step of the integration process.
Which receivers make up this family?
The GNSS OEM receivers of Septentrio, they can be categorized in three different main categories. The GNSS-only receivers, which are the AsteRx M3 Pro base, which can be used only as a base station, the AsteRx M3 Pro, which is an over-only receiver, and the AsteRx M3 Pro Plus, which is the most flexible of the receivers that we have. Then we have another subcategory of OEM receivers, which is the INS, but we will have a dedicated video about it.
Are GNSS OEM receivers easy to integrate?
Our OEM receivers are extremely easy to integrate, thanks to the fact that they can be fully integrated with the 60-pin connector that is on the bottom of the receiver, or using the extra 30-pin connector for extra information and extra messages that can be passed to the platform. And they already have connectors for the antennas. So it's enough to just have a connector that fits with the OEM board.
Where can one buy Septentrio OEM receivers?
In order to buy Septentrio OEM boards, it's enough to go on our website and in our contact section, send a request to one of our sales representatives or just directly request a quote.
Thank you, Danilo, and thanks for watching. Head over to our website for more information or contact us on our contact page.